Hey guys, welcome to Muddy River Mixology Monday. This is our first installment. We're going to be going through some drinks that we like here, trying to give you guys some ideas and some recipes. So this is Robbie, I'm Justin. Robbie, what are we doing today?
Today we're going to do the Riverwalk. It's a fan favorite.
Love it, love it.
Part of the reason you work here today.
Absolutely.
Yeah, we say that all the time on tours. The Riverwalk is definitely an awesome cocktail, pretty easy to make. You can make it for one, we're going to make it for two. It can also be scaled up to make in pitchers. So what you'll need is Muddy River spiced rum. We've got some local ginger beer from Appalachian Brewery. We've got some Angostura bitters. We had just sold the rest of our crude bitters, but we would typically use crude bitters made out of Raleigh for this. We also have lime and some pineapple juice. So to get started, we are going to go with, it says here, for one, do 2 ounces of spiced rum. Well, we're making it for two, and we are professionals, so we're going to go with 4 ounces of spiced rum. And this jigger, I think that's an ounce and a half, so just to do math, to get to 4 ounces, we'll need 3 of these.
Happy with one. More is more for me.
Okay, so we got our spiced rum in there. Next, we need 1 ounce of pineapple juice. We have 2 ounces there, about an ounce and a half of pineapple juice. So Justin, thank you. Our next ingredient will be lime. So let's see, we're gonna juice some lime here. Also, stay tuned after this video. We kind of recap what we did here this morning before we started making drinks. And believe it or not, we actually made the drinks after we did what you're going to see in the next piece. So a half ounce of lime juice, we're going to go with a full ounce. So you probably got it there. So we got 1 ounce of lime or a half ounce per drink. We are going to stir that.
Scientific here. If you use proper measurements.
Always good to use the right tools when you do the job. All right. So we stir that in our glass. We are going to get 2 cups with ice. Cocktail, you can kind of make this to taste. We've been making these for a while, so we know we like around here. And the last step, a little bit of bitters. So the recipe calls for 4 dashes. I do light dashes on my bitters. Drink was actually built and designed by Larry Suggs and Amanda Britton out of Charlotte. Really good mixologist.
Cheers, sir.
Cheers.
It's Monday morning. He does it better than us. Never disappoints.
Yeah, pretty good.
All right, guys. This is the first installment. We're going to be doing this hopefully every Monday. So follow us, like and subscribe, and we promise we'll get you some better content. But have to start somewhere. Thanks so much.
Cheers.